it's overloading. Du-du-du-du. And it doesn't sound like it's coming through the wedge to my right at all. It's all coming out of the one on the left. Test 1, 2. Testing 1, 2, 3. Check, check, check. One, two. Oh, thank you. Cardboard dog! Oh, that's a lot better. Jason, can you hear your voice back there?
Yeah, because I got earplugs in.
La la la.
La.
Ah.
Yeah, and I can hear
la.
You too. So that helps.
Bob, you can hear yourself?
I can hear myself. Eventually, I'd like to be able to hear you.
Okay, put the lead vocal into his.
He can't do it yet. We'll have to work it out later.
La, la, la. Yeah, it's coming in.
I got to send it to the ear monitor.
Yeah, you haven't hooked that up yet, have you?
Yes, I have.
Oh, you have? Okay, yeah, send him in the ear monitor.
Go ahead.
1, 2, 1, 2, Bob, can you hear me?
Bobby, can you hear me?
Can you
feel me in you? Bobby, can you see me?
2, 2.
Hi, Bob, testing 1, 2, 3.
2, 2, 2, who did that? That mic? I think you're sending that one.
Oh.
Say something.
Test 1, 2, 3.
Say something, Mark.
2, 2.
Yeah, I'm getting that mic, not the front one.
Testing 1, 2.
Getting the keyboard mic,
testing 1, 2. Also, my keyboard mic is somewhat louder than the center mic, and I use the center mic almost the entire show, so we gotta make sure this one is pumped up about as loud as it can go. Oh! Oh! Yeah, if you could match the level on the center mic with this mic, that would
be
terrific.
And I'm getting them both, but in very, very small amounts. You're gonna have to really slam it to me if you can.
Oh! That's better.
Let's not worry about it.
All right,
we'll move on.
Can I get a cappella cardboard dog? 1, 2, 3.
Cardboard dog! Cardboard dog!
What? Where's? Oh, that's this monitor. That's all fertsy. La 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 la. La 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 la. Oh, okay. Wow.
Sorry, I didn't know he was going to kick it on.
Okay, everybody stop a second. This, the direct guitar is like ragingly loud in the side fills. It can come down about 80%. Okay, and this wedge is completely shot. If that's not fixable, it should probably just go. La 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 la, la la la, la. La.
La. Tugboat. Live my very best friend. Tug.
La.
In the back of your pickup, I love you, but now I'm super dead.
I just had a whammy pedal on my throat. Testing 1, 2. Check. So you just got it out of the chain now?
I just brought it down.
Yeah.
It's a good degree, so. Yeah.
All right, let's try to play something.
Good.
Okay. Potato.
Three, four.
this off.
That's the sound of your guitar. You hear like a thing going.
That's this wedge. The wedge is just sheer death.
Is it
rattling? Yes.
It's a bit
lengthy. La, la. Hit that chord again. Alright, same thing. 3, 4.
I'm singing, made it sexy. The smoke flowed into the street. I wrote some new ones called the old ones that died then.
This direct guitar down even more in the sides. And I'd like to have the drummer vocal up in the sides.
Hey, check test.
Cut.
Wow. What do you say, child? Squeal like a pig. Wow.
Okay, let's try it on the chorus again.
Right. Hang on, 1 second. I just reduced my keyboard level to you by about 30 or 40% because it was clipping.
Is that good keyboard level?
I brought it, you know,
okay.
Down.
Yeah, right now the vocals are at a pretty good level. If you can give me any more in this front wedge, that would be good. Let's try it from Now You're Going to Sing. Oh, that's cool. Thanks.
Amen.
Okay, Now You're Going to Sing. 3, 4. Now you go in the same college, potato, 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 potato.
When we play the A suspended on that, it still sounds like something is wrong.
Someone's probably making a mistake.
But it's every time. Is it me? Because if it's me, I'll change it.
Where? That's good.
That's right.
Let's take it from Now You're Going to Sing one more time, do the chorus, and then we'll stop, okay? Now you're gonna sing. 3, 4.
Now you go in the same notes. Don't say no, don't say no, don't say no.
Really good.
It's potato, potato, potato.
Potato. it. Thank you. We're done.
Do we have that other feed now?
You should have it.
I'm not getting it now. Can you give me more?
Wow.
Can't hear me.
I got Mike Keneally's mic now. No? Can't do it?
Joe DeAndrea to the stage, please. Joe DeAndrea is on the stage now.
Well, you already know my name, so I'm not going to bother introducing myself again. I was invited by Mike Keneally over here to be the guest host. Every place they're going on this tour, they have a guest host, and they are basically at their beck and call. Oh, is Charlie Green in the audience?
Yes.
Where is he?
Charlie, come on up here.
Charlie, come up here.
Charlie Green. Hey. I found him.
We found Charlie Green. Here he is. As you all, anybody that was at the Court Tavern in New Brunswick knows, he was missing. We were really worried about him. Mike was worried about we found him here tonight. So, I'm sure the band will roast you in some appropriate form, Charlie, during the concert.
Thanks, Keith.
So, you guys ready?
Sort of.
Okay.
Tell a joke.
I don't know any jokes. Actually, no. Who told that joke in the car on the way over today about the, what was it? The one that you yawned at? The one that you yawned at? No, we won't tell that joke. Okay. So anyway, I have absolutely no good jokes. This is the worst nightmare whatsoever. Anyway, we're almost ready. So,
before you say what our name is, Jason, the drummer, needs a kick drum in his monitor. Get away, please.
If you had seen these guys at the Court Tavern, you know they're pretty incredible. And
keep it coming, Keith, please.
Keep it coming.
Did the mic become disconnected? Oh, there it is. Woohoo!
Whoa!
Yeah! Thank you.
Now we're ready. Okay, now we're ready. Okay, folks, let the head ripping commence. Mike Keneally and Beer for Dolphins, right here.
Thanks, Joe.
Beautiful.
It's coming.
Thank you.
shall rise and conquer. Won't be conquered. We can't do worse than the jerks who
who's in the band. That's Mark Ziegenhagen on keyboards. Thank you. That's Jason Harrison Smith on the drums. Thank you. On guitar and vocals and mandolin, Bob Teddy. Bob Funcio. And on bass, Brian Bellamy. Thanks very much to the Saint. Thank you, Scott. Thank you, Project Object. It's always a blast to play with Project Object, and we'll do it anytime. And it's a lot of fun, and we had a great time. So, New Brunswick was amazing fun, and tonight's going to be amazing fun too, isn't it?
Scott, I'm not getting the house anymore. It was awesome, and now it's gone. I mean, Annette Keith.
Keith, what exactly do you need?
The house mix I was getting down that separate line you're sending me is gone. It was there for a minute and with Mike Keneally and everybody, and now it's gone. Say hi.
Now he's hearing Uriah Heep in his left ear for some reason.
Awesome.
This is a place I've never gone before. Called East Heaven.
Oh, well, we'll carry on. That's okay.
Keith, I also need Mr. Teddy there, who just put this long name back at my monitor so I can hear him, since we have so many nice little pretty harmonies together.
Can you bring my hair down in his monitor, please?
Keep going.
Check.
Keep going.
Check one.
Keep going.
Check one, three.
Sorry, Coles. Keep going.
Hello. Hi, Jason.
Back here.
How's your
monitor?
Hand?
Please.
In the drum monitor. Bob Teddy in the drum monitor.
So stage left guitarist and drum monitor.
Keep going.
Can you hear me,
Jason? Wow.
Can you hear me?
Nope. That's all right. We'll work it out. Let's go.
Okay, can I get more French horn in my monitor, please? Perfect. Okay.
Oh,
stress us to responsible. Now shoot and rip the sign to see this thing that we are here. Just, you know, like all hot and runny and liquidy and melting. Thank you. Somebody yelled beautiful before. Who was that? Oh, we'll play that for you now. This is from the new record. The new record's called Sluggo, and this song is called Beautiful. One, two, one, two, three.
If you're smart, you'll do what you're told. If you're a world,
shovel aisle. With glee, I will sing. Let's watch it down. Let's watch you and I. I'm so tired. I haven't slept a wink. I'm so tired. My mind is on the blink. I wonder, should I get and fix myself a drink? No, 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 I'm so tired. I don't know what to do. I'm so tired. My mind is set on you. I wonder, should I call you? But I know what you would do. It's doing
Crazy man, do crazy things. Give me all you got tonight, the radio sing. I'm a drive a million miles today. So get protected by the wanna play. Up and see a world where people do what they're meant to. Look at that over there in the decision chair with all the money in the glasses there. I continue on my zigzag course, keeping all right. And the people I can see them when they raise the glass.
I'm Sale. Look, there's the beautiful Sluggo t-shirt. It's gorgeous. There's also the We're Not... You pick it up and I'll describe it. Miss Vanna, you pick up the item and then I'll describe it. Okay, there's the We're Not Here to Help tour shirt. That's the name of this tour, We're Not Here to Help. Look, on the back it says tour. That's proof that it's a tour shirt. Also, in the area of shirts, we have, look, this is, oh look, he bought a tour shirt and he's happier as a result. Okay, check this out. A hat. The MKBFD hat with a white slip of paper in it. That's no extra cost to you. It's a really good knit cap weather too. Okay, here's the other shirt. This is the Obvious Moose shirt. Look, all our signatures are on it. And on the front, you'll see a special phrase from the song Here Is Why. After the tour, if you go on our website and if the phrase on your shirt matches the phrase on our website, I will send you handwritten lyrics by me to the song Here Is Why. That's the magic thing that happens there. Also, we've got CDs for sale. Oh, there's a bumper sticker. Look, there's the We're Not Here to Help bumper sticker. Perfect for Keneally fans on a budget. Wallpaper your friend's dorm room. Then we have CDs for sale. There's Sluggo, the album. Is that it? I can't see. Yeah, it's red. Okay, there's Sluggo.
She's so graceful, isn't she?
She is. Her elegance just, she makes my heart sing. There's the live album. That's called Half Alive in Hollywood. And here, the brand new Cammy 2, handed to Cammy 1. Here is the brand new Tar Tapes Volume 2. It's signed and numbered, it's limited, and it's good. Those are all demos from the 80s and stuff. Cammy, you did a beautiful job modeling the merchandise. Thank you so much, my dear. You are magnificent. I'll see you in the hotel later. Okay, we'll play the rest of it. Sorry I blew your surprise. I saw a note here that said, Pencil Music Bob. I thought that meant you wanted me to tell you when it was on. Don't send me notes if you just want me to do the show as planned. Okay, now we'll do the rest of the song. Songs about dolphins now from the Boil That Dust album. After I take this drink, there's another one for you. My coconut, thanks, sir. Coca-Cola. Probably so eager. Destroyed his own supply. Okay. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Go. One.
Keith, could you turn my vocals down in my monitor? Back here in the drum monitor. Yeah, it's squealing like a pig.
Well, we don't sing on this song, so if you want to like, turn the mics off, you can even do that.
Cool.
Hey, God bless. Thanks, Keith. Now I'll tell the fucking guitar.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. What did you do last night? Unzip your soul, allow an unwhole one to enter in its place. Ask my reflection how you screwed so well. Silly pearl, you saw evil on my face. Drunk, fearful, and fair, no proximity. Left my scruples on the floor. For it ain't got a lot to do. And anyway, what is it to you? Blind, fear, flat, fear. My ability gone. Soul.
you very much. Good night.
Mark Siegenhagen, Jason Harrison Smith, Bob Teddy, Brian Bella, me. Thank you.